as I walk the road from Killeshandra, weary I sat down. For it's 12 long miles around the lake to get to Cavan-ton. Doctor, and the road I go once seemed beyond compare. Now I curse the time it takes to reach my Cavan girl so fair. The autumn shades are on the leaves, the trees will soon be bare. Each red quarter leaf around me seems the color of her hair. My gaze defies my feet, and once again I sigh as a broken pool of sky reminds the color of her eyes. At the Cavan Cross each Sunday morning, it's there she can be found. And she seems to have the eye of every boy in Cavan-ton. If my luck will hold, I'll have the golden summer of her smile, and 'twill break the hearts of Cavan men. She'll talk me while. So next Sunday evening finds me homeward, Killeshandra bound, to work the week till I return to court in Cavan-ton. When asked if she said no. So next Sunday morning, rouse myself and back to her I go. As I walk the road from Killeshandra, weary I sit down. For it's 12 long miles around the lake to get to Cavan-ton. Doctor, and the road I go won't seem beyond compare. Now I curse the time it takes to reach Cavan girl so fair. Now I curse the time it takes to reach my Cavan girl so fair.